am concerned about the loyalty of our allies in the human space program. Keep a close eye on them.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Megatron, I have returned victorious.
So, you actually managed to destroy the mech-tech shipment?
I have done better than that.
Better?
Stratosphere's shipment was but one of many to the humans. I had the foresight to salvage a piece of the mech-tech for study. From this, we can develop countermeasures. Perhaps even use this technology against the Autobots.
Starscream! You imbecile! The Autobots are sure to have implemented a tracking system in their mech-tech! You have led them straight to me!
But... Megatron!
At least your life won't have been a total waste! I will enjoy draining your energon to replenish my own!
Megatron! No! No! Please!
Megatron! We are under attack. Megatron, Autobots detected. They are infiltrating your location.
I can see that sound wave.
Your corrections are depleted. You've not regained the ability to change forms.
I need my weapons back online. Decepticons, attack! Open.
I need time to override the security protocols triggered by the attack.
All shall fall before Megatron!
Thank you.
shall lead. One more Autobot neutralized. This fate awaits all who oppose me! Decepticons cannot be stopped! Megatron, catch! The human stockpile. The hatchlings will feed off its power. Plutonium is crude, but it will do.
Megatron, use the plutonium in your disperser to feed the hatchlings.
Yes! Fiery death for all Autobots! Soundwave, find me an exit, now!
Scans indicate a ventilation network below you.
The only alternative to my rule is destruction! interest in your excuses! Starscream, get to the surface! Bomb the Autobots from above!
I've got the Autobots in my sights!
Target the Autobots, not me!
Apologies, my lord.
Everywhere I turn, Autobots! Perhaps I should let the hatchling feast upon you! Resist us! All Autobots shall perish! Press on to the upper levels. Leave no Autobot alive.